Missed a great sunset? Want to add a pinch of magic and warm sun glow to your pictures? In this video, we'll show you how to add sun rays to a photo. We will do it in PhotoWorks, a user-friendly photo editor. Open your photo in PhotoWorks. Switch to the Effects tab and choose Sun Rays Effect. PhotoWorks will automatically add the sunshine to your photo. Let's create a realistic sunset effect by customizing the settings. Hold the left mouse button and drag the sun rays closer to the forest border. In the sidebar on the right, you can make adjustments to the sun rays and the sun itself, and also overall adjustments. Change the rays' intensity by dragging the amount slider left or right. If you want to soften the rays, drag the smoothing slider to the right. Adjust the lightness slider to add more contrast to your picture. Add more rays. Play with their length and warmth by tweaking the corresponding sliders. Let's also adjust the size of the sun disk. Make the glow radius bigger or smaller by dragging the slider. Add more glow and adjust the warmth slider to your liking. Fiddle with the penetration and randomize sliders to get a realistic sunshine effect. Click on the Show Original button to see the effect. Now you know how to add sunlight to a photo and make your picture stunning in just a few clicks. Download PhotoWorks and add sun rays to your pictures.